Right. You can see the iron bars from quite far away, huh? I seem to remember if the iron bars are too far away, it doesn't render. In fact, it doesn't render up there, right? You can see it there, but you can't see it there. First. I just hear. Oh, it's a glass. I thought I heard a creeper! Alright, the middle one first. Just notice the bone meal factories. Oh, almost fell off. The bone meal factories, they really are just floating in midair, huh? Look at those. Maybe I should put some fake structure in. Most of the factories are actually just floating in midair, but the bone meal factories are more noticeable than some of the other ones, huh? I could just put in some columns on the corners, holding that up. those bars, and then this one. This bit. And then 1, 2, 3. Right, good. The end, or the other end. And we're out of bars. Iron bars putting in a lot of work in this city. Iron bars. Oh, did I figure out the top of the staircase or no? I don't think I did. I mean, I kind of did. It's... Oh my god, the lag. I mean, I haven't really tested the feather falling boots that I'm wearing. I think if I fall off, I'm fine. I'm not sure though. How does feather falling work? Like, is there a cap on how much damage you can take, or does it just... Or is there no cap, and then it just reduces it by a percentage? I guess what I'm trying to say is there a way to just never die from fall damage? So we got to there, and then at the very top, let's close that off, right? Oh, this should probably do that, then we just close that off. Guess we should also. Close that off. That's actually like that. Okay, let's go ahead and do the roof. The roof is going to be 2 blocks high worth of iron bars for safety. Jesus, the broken glass. Why does the broken glass sound so terrifying to me? The sound of broken glass. Why is that? Okay, so the staircase is done, the roof is done. Now we just have all the walls on the main floors. Right, and the 7 floors, and just put iron bars everywhere.